him a quarter to eight. Shut up, they all wanna debate what costs more, be the purse or the shoes or the gun on my waist. Nana, yeah, I know what it is when you see them look dropping in the body with face. Ooh, let me pour you a shot. Watch you get them all hot in here. Lick it, know you are not. Ooh, who keeps the party jumping? The bar is pumping, the bottles dumping me. Bass bumping, the bodies all touching cigars. We all puffing, we down, we start something G. While you getting cheap in the club, me and my girls getting deep in the club. But yeah, we need dope. Buying bottles, batter two in the club. We're about to send them to your crew in the club. But yeah, we're smoking.
What you drinking, pie? Wanna run with the ball or not?
I ain't really gotta speak on it. Tryna get up and they don't make them wanna put a leash on it. Take it home with the beast on it. But if you tryna get it on, then I gotta get a piece on it. Young Breezy, known for the cock full feezy. Keeping shit all for the heezy. Believe me, shawty want no penny freak me. Shawty want no to leak. I'm a gangster's gangster, drug dealer's dream. Now they wanna scheme any room up in my jeans. I take your paper duck with the beam. I ain't for the game, so you know what I mean. Why? I keeps that party jumping. I feel like starting something. Swishers and bottles dumping. What you don't like? Where your money?
What you drinking, pie? Wanna run with the ball or not? So you heard I'm a superstar.
Yeah, wanna hold on like I call up at night.
Let's go. What you drinking, pie? Wanna run with the ball or not?
Come on.
So you heard I'm a superstar.
But if you tryna get it open, I gotta get it going.
My bitches running. Said do my bitches running.
Now you heard I'm a black star, ride on a black swerve and a jack wall. Big dollar got herb in a spot ball. Black fur, chinchilla purge on the left floor. Maybe you ain't never heard what I got all. You ain't never seen a girl with a chop ball. Big cheddar, let him twirl when I stop going. Go get I got work in the back door. And we slipping to make moves in the club with the snub on. See who gon' come home with me. And the meat got the bum on 50. On a trip, we can slide dip, put the gun on empty. What you know about pop? Spit an L-16 and the freak shit got me a deal. Kevin Lyles like Shawna, you ill. We ain't had a real bitch on a team since Fox was lil.
What you drinking, pie? Wanna run with the ball or not?
Yeah,
you heard I'm a superstar.
Yeah, you wanna hold on like I call up at night.
that are prescribed, though. I'm trying to figure out a good website for those. Prescribed vintage glasses. I'm actually looking this up right now. I try to look it up like mobile, you know, on my phone, but you know, they don't really do good searches compared to like desktop, actual desktop searches. It doesn't work out for me for some reason. People are saying Zenio Optical. Zenni Optical, I mean. I don't know why I said Zenio. I don't see circular glasses here. These are like female glasses. My knuckles, chump. Straight to the ground. That's where you going. Dan G. We fought him like not that long ago, too. At the Terror Dome. Oh, you bleeding out, boy. Look at that, mixing up my strikes. Oh, God. Oh, no. Shit. Get up. Get your ass up, boy. He's fucked. We're running through these boys. I think I put my difficulty down to medium too. I think it's what I did last before I went after I streamed. Hard mode was like alright, but they just kept countering the same moves. Which really bothered me. I didn't like it. I didn't like it at all. They kept countering the same stuff over and over again. I couldn't deal with it. At the further end, it was like obvious to counter my grapples, and I did not like that at all. Look at these retro glasses. Nothing new? Nothing. Fuck, I forgot all about my vision for my glasses. Oh no, I don't have notes for that anymore. I don't think I do. No, I don't.
Words punk in. Come boy, you want come war with Batman? The spice is about
to move now. Get ready. Sorry, it gets a little laggy when I go off screen because it's in full screen mode right now. Oosh. This is way too easy. This is quick work right here, my boy. Now time for death. This stuff is manic. It's over. I gotta go on Warby Parker because I made an account for this website back then. All my glasses have come from there. And I need to re-sign in here somehow.
Yeah, that freight train that hit you, that was me.
Wonder if it works.
Winner takes all on that one.
Is the website? It is. It says I have 3 orders because I did try-ons. Yeah, that's right. Last glasses I bought was back in June 27th, 2017. First glasses were May 2nd, 2016. Okay. Nice. Man, we reckon. Prescriptions. I might have to redo my eyes because it expired already. My single vision.
This might be bad. Build glass for lens material? Of course. Gear up. Hey, youngie. No, I don't want to. Who we Prodigy. Oh, he's with D or not D-Mob. He's with Crow. I didn't know that. Dang, dude. Oh, these glasses are going to be expensive as hell unless I have insurance.
Nori wants this place, so the upcoming match will be a good one.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick.
Hey, yo, Thun, the word is out. You about to lose.
This is going to be a good one. Oh, yeah. That's huge.
Oh, I thought he was going to get hit with that.
Get out of here, dude. Ew. Sun-sensitive transition lens. What kind of optical field should I have with this? No tinting. Polarized sunglasses? No, I don't want it. I don't. Sensitive transition, I guess. Ray, I guess.
Hey, baby, you should have been there tonight.
Shit.
Just see if you had a chance to reconsider my offer.
I already told you my answer. Now get the hell out.
What if I were to sweeten the pot? What? You don't recognize your girl's hair when you see it? Chill, man. Your girl's all right. But if you wanted to stay that way, you're going to do what I say. And I say you fight for me now. You dig it? You're gonna win back my clubs and put my bosses back in place. Anyone asks, you had a change of heart, decide to make some real money. You say otherwise, the deal's off, and so is she.
See? He ain't so tough.
That's fucked up. Also, shouts to CrazyCool456 for the 6 bits that he gave my first stream today on Saturday. Or today, pretty much.
Hey, it's Blade. I ain't spoke to you in a while. Holler back.
Oh, man. We have to change our look, dude. We have to change our look, man. We gotta look inconspicuous. I guess. We gotta look mean. We gotta look like we did a heel turn. I'm gonna rock with the hoodie. With the hood up. I need a different hoodie though. I don't think this will work. Yeah, not this one. I don't know. I might change. Let's see. Jeans. Just go with tight fit. They're black, so whatever. Yeah, we might have to change the hoodie.
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
We're only live on Twitch, by the way. Joker.
Yo, I sell a bunch of these.
Nah. I don't know how I feel about these. They're only... Yeah, there's only three colors total. I'll buy the gray and white, so I'm just gonna buy them all.
Ooh boy, yo, I'll tell you, that is sweet.
Shut up, Snowman.
That shit is styling.
There's gotta be like, there's gotta be an open jacket with a hoodie up, right? Not in sweaters then. It's probably gonna be jackets. I don't know which one would have it. Well, there's one right there, but that's... Oh, yeah, there's this one too. Right? Maybe one of these? Maybe.
Yo, that's a hot look, player.
Maybe not. I might be really wrong here. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's... Only turtlenecks? I'll buy this jacket, but I'm not gonna wear it though. This is a nice jacket.
Yeah, you need a bag for that?
I sound like a woman. I bought it. I'm not gonna wear it. Oh no. No offense, but I feel like that's
this the one you want?
I've been surrounded by women who've done that all the time. They buy it and they don't wear it. Oh, it looks nice. I'm buying it. Not wearing it. Nope. Please tell me that's actually a thing. Like, come
not
on.
Bad. I ain't mad
it's
at
gotta
that.
Be. It's gotta be. This one looks dope. This is the Jordan ones. Oh, there's a hoodie up for this. Oh, it's zipped up though. Eh. The black color does not look good. The shading of it's not dark enough. Compared to this actual jacket.
Yeah, it seems like everybody wants one of these.
Going for the black. We're wearing this again. Just like old days.
Yo, that looks tight on you.
Nah, that does not look good. Taped fingers,
now that's
maybe?
Big dog style right there.
What does it look like with black? Probably like really gray, yeah.
Hey yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up.
Should I go over shorts? I spend so much time with customizations for these games, it's crazy. I usually go with these shorts the most. Sellers. And then I like make it long.
Nice choice, dog.
Yeah, it feels about right. I might have to change my blaze too. We're working for Crow officially here because, you know, we're forced to. So, this should be fun.
Move.
We have so many points. So many points. Oh, speed bag. Forgot. You pick him up by the neck, right? And then you punch him? Or the head? How about something original? Maybe Darkness Falls?
Nice move. Use it wisely.
I forgot what was the submission finisher. I don't know if it was Darkness Falls or not. I'm not 100% sure if it was. But for breakfast, I think that was kickboxing? Street fighting? What was the last thing I got? Martial arts? What was martial? No, martial arts was foot for breakfast, right? I can't remember. What was our pain? This is martial arts. I think. This was kickboxing? Yeah. The street fighting. So the one. Darkness Falls is submission, I guess. So what was wrestling? Was it the springboard thing? Hold on.
Ready for something new?
Is it even? Oh, I can't unlock it. That's why. is wait, that doesn't make sense. Yeah, that doesn't make sense then. Not a backdrop, is it? It actually could be that one. I don't fucking remember. I guess this. Darkness Falls. Full heel turn here on them boys, on the D-Mob crew. I'm sorry, guys, but we're gonna... I'm sorry, Blaze. We gotta help the boy Crow. Oh, we got a cutscene. He's like, what the fuck? Your boy turned on you, man. Sucks, doesn't it? Nah, man, we're serious. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's got wrestling for sure. Chokeslam from hell. Shit. Come on, man. You get fucked up. Oh, God. Yeah, here we go. It's so quick and effective, man. Elbow to the face and just walk off. Damn, son. Damn. This is like one of my favorite songs in the game. I always had that on repeat, man. The OMP comp. That was my dude. I wonder what he's up to now, man. Comp. Rapper. Born in 1985. Wow, he's not that old. Than I imagined. Does Blaze have anything to say?
You little bitch. I take you in like family, and this is how you treat me.
Oops, I accept the whole thing. If you and Crow want our turf, you're gonna have to go through our best soldiers. They're gonna have to put you down for good. Hey, man. I'm sorry. I gotta go full heal. Damn. Nori. Oh, God. I forgot. Oh, no. Ghostface Killer. Oh, you got me sleep. You got me sleep. I'll see one of them jabronis back in the first game. Oh, I thought we'd get him there. There we go. No. Oh, no. Hold on. You know what? I'm going to check my Discord here. Hold on. I'm going to see if my friend is online. I want to check his stream too, because I saw his stream once. He played FighterZ, or Fighters, my bad, Fighters. And his volume level was not that good for the game. It was kind of weird, so I'm not sure what was up with that. So I'm going to see if he's online. Derek, where you at, man? EK Ramsey. Yeah, I'm going to invite him to my Discord and see if he responds. Invite. Copy. Let's see if he, see if he joins. See if he just joins that first. Let's see. Find out. Probably won't. I'm not even sure. Might message me about it, but yeah, whatever. I tend to do some GTA Online streams, maybe eventually in the future. Hopefully, you know. I hope it happens. I'm not sure. Well, I gotta add some roles here. A roll. I forgot what Derek's. I forgot what his what was his stream? I forgot. I talked to him not that long ago, man. Let me check my Facebook messages here. Hold on. Yeah, check these. Oh, God. Let's see here. Sorry, guys, this is taking forever. I can't see the chat right now. Okay. Eh. Oh, did I delete that? I'm just keep playing right now. I'm just gonna wait for him to reply. This guy's dead. Not even 1 minute, dude. Oof. So apparently Comp has a deformed left hand. Several fingers missing from the middle of his left hand. There are two smaller fingers on either hand that point upward. A reference to his hand condition is within the title of his debut, The Man with the Hand, Comp. I didn't know that. Do we see that in the game? Does he have a deformed left hand? I can't tell.
Hey,
Okay, he replied today. A boxing match? What? He just watched a boxing match? What do you mean, man? Let's see if he's up, man. Let's see if he's up for this. I'm gonna ask him if he wants to be in the call here. He's drunk. That's even better. I'm gonna send him the link to my stream. Hold on. We're pretty much halfway through this game. Nori, let's play through this. We're gonna fight all the bosses when I can clear out this map. Pretty much all these scrubs working for Crow now. We don't give two shits about D-Mob anymore. The ultimate heel turn. Come on, my dude. Come on, Oh! Nah, you good. Nah. Come here. Oh, okay. Dang! Man, he wound that punch up real slow. This old man. Okay. Okay. Fuck off me, man. Here we go. Come on. Oh, I fucked that up. Shit.
Now you ready to start something.
Now he's fucked. He's fucked. Come on, get the fuck up.
Oh, no. This is unsanitized shit.
And he's dead. He's done. And we don't give two shits.
Hey, man, that hurt just watching.
Well, I think we're close to 70% through the story mode. I'm not even sure anymore. We're close. We fight for Crow for a little bit, and then we're going to turn our backs on him. Then we'll have a fight with him in his mansion and all that shit, you know. We're in our ultimate heel turn clothing right now. Chang. This fucker. Of course. Of course. There's some really good tracks in this game. It's so good.
Pay attention, kid. I'm gonna show you my art tonight.
No, we don't give a fuck. Oh shit. Come on, dude. Too easy. Way too easy.
Is this it?
Next fire. I'm gonna see if I can end it before 30 seconds, because we're close right there. Or close. We were so close. God damn.
Hey, yo, that's all she wrote, daddy.
It's too easy, man. Yeah, Ghostface Killer the fight. Nori. Who else was there? I don't know who the boss for this one is. I forgot. Hope it's not Exhibit. No, it shouldn't be Exhibit.
They gonna be pulling your ass out the Hudson when we get through with you.
Damn, he's mad. He mad. All right, we got Nori. Over here we got Freeway. Got a new stage up there, Foundation. Got Capone. So who's this one? Memphis Bleak. Close enough. Close enough to Exhibit. Oh no, Exhibit was the boss for this stage when we were fighting for D-Mob, that's right. That's how I remembered. This fucking do-rag shit. Tidy Whitey's do-rag. Oh man. I've never even listened to Memphis Bleak ever. Stepping up to fight me, worst choice of your life. Let's do it. Hey, yo, it's about to go down. Oh shit, he came charging! Online cheese right there. That's a W2K online cheese. You just start running at your opponent. This motherfucker. Yo, no mercy here. Wow, my dudes. Come up. Get up. Oh, we couldn't finish in 30 seconds. Oh well, get the fuck out of here. Our style is Hidden Dragon, by the way, if anybody wants to ask. Martial arts, street fighting, then kickboxing, I believe. Hidden Dragon, that was the first style I got when I first played this game back when I was a kid. Because this is like before, you know, you go on the internet just to fuck around. Actually, no, I did have the internet. I didn't discover it till way after. And I was like, oh, okay. GameWinners.com. These are all the fighting styles.
That's right. You keep it up and your girl will be back before you know it.
Fucking Snoop Dogg.
Hey, what?
Fuck up. Listen, you think you can run up here and take our turf for crow? Think again. I'm the man above and you're gonna have to go through me. Sermon. I don't even know who that is. Fuck, man. There's so many of them now. Yeah, we gotta get Freeway now. Freeway's got fucking martial arts. It's fucking fighting style. Flip side. I actually remember that song. This dude with his Amish beard, too.
State properties behind me.
Yo, make some noise out there, people. Make some noise.
Shit. Does this dude have martial arts and wrestling as his fighting style? Oh shit, head scissors, what the fuck? The fuck off me, man, I'm taking this, give me these. Fucking kill your ass, what? What the fuck? I'm tired of this shit, dude. Get the fuck out, come on! Don't fucking run from me, don't fucking run. Jesus, that actually looks way more painful than that fucking angle right there. So I plan on doing more GTA Online stuff with the PC. On PC. Right now I'm just trying to rank up more and do a lot more jobs, missions, and all that stuff on GTA. I just got it for PC. Messing around with offline with the mods. If I do mods online, then, you know, it's now just the case is how long is it going to take for me to get banned? Because I have no idea. Oh, now Babylon's free. Okay, what we got? Oh, yeah, okay, okay. Joe Budden's not a boss, too. Damn, he's a scrub. He's next. Pockets. Oh, this guy, too. This is Jabroni from the first game. Gets his ass kicked 3-1. Come on, man.
The Babylon is happening tonight. Yeah! I love it. I'm gonna take your life and your money.
Come on. Let's get it started.
Oh, I thought that would hit him. It would have, but he blocked it or countered it. Oh, fuck no. I ain't getting sweeped today. I'm about to clean up some trash right now. The fuck out of here. They call me the cleaner. Okay. I need to adjust stuff on Discord. I need to find more people so that to join in. I want people in the chat just to watch this. Voice chat. And commentate. You know, that'd be really fun though. It would. Hot new pieces. I don't give a shit about your jewelry. Anything new? Nope. Okay. Finish this one. Joe Budden. I'm gonna look up the fighting styles again. Let me see what I should go for next. I go at game. Does Game Winner still exist?
Drinks are on the host.
No, it shut down.
So set lean and get ready.
2017.
For some real fighting.
You're stalling. Time is money. Let's go.
I'm feeling this one tonight. Know you're ready to start something.
Yeah, lap now.
Alright.
Yo, you ain't nothing.
Come on, turn it on.
Alright, I've wasted enough time.
Know you're ready to start something.
Oh shit, I might not activate my Oh!
Yeah!
Dead. Yo, Game Winners is so old. I'm looking at these old posts. Halo 2.5 rumored as Xbox 2 launch title. Xbox 2. This is so old, dude. New playable characters in GameCube version of Mortal Kombat Deception. Oh my god, this is old as hell. EA signs deal with Reebok for product placement. Dude, that was like years. That was so long ago, dude. New releases on Xbox, NFL Street 2, Star Wars Knights of Old Republic 2, Prince of Persia War with, oh god, yeah. Yeah, like the latest game I can remember through this, Xbox DS, that's it? GameCube, I guess? Damn, this is really old. Upcoming games, no, these are games I don't even
play. Damn, dude. Game winners really went away. I didn't even know that. Gone. Deleted. Shit. That sucks. Def Jam Fight for New York fight style combinations. No one's updated this at all. They only have videos. Oh, somebody did the Wait, hold on. This guy did a video of it. Okay. I think this is Hidden Dragon. I'm pretty damn sure that's the style I have right now. Martial arts, street fighting, kickboxing, or vice versa. Kickboxing then street fighting, doesn't matter. Who's the boss for Babylon? Let me see this. Scarface! Oh shit! The dude had a suit back in the day, but now he doesn't. Oh shit. Come on, Scarface. Come on, my dude. Oh fuck. Come on, man. Oh, pump handle. Oh, Jesus. Apparently Scarface is a wrestling expertise. He trained at WCW Power Plant, apparently. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, this move's sick. Oh! Come on, dude. Oh, no. Fuck. No. Oh, come on. What? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, whatever. It didn't look like he was on the speakers. I didn't see that. What the fuck?
Shredded up like a dirty shirt I'm throwing in the trash.
Yeah, this dude on YouTube, Element, I'm gonna subscribe to him. He has all these different fighting styles for his characters. He had these like 2 years ago. I don't think he makes any more videos, does he? No, he doesn't. Not really. He needs to make videos again, man. Oh, he made Heihachi. Hey, and Bruce Lee. Whatever. Evan. Oh no, Jason Bourne. Oh no. I think the next
story mode character I make is a white guy somehow. Some redneck probably. Let's fight Ghostface Killer. He looks like a crazy dude. He is a crazy dude. I don't think I've listened to anything Ghostface Killer related. I've seen him featured in Rich Chigga's music video. Well, Rich Brian now, or whatever.
This ain't no goddamn vacation. You better hop back on the plane, bitch.
Does his back say Pootie Tang? Oh my goodness. Oh, my face. This is like one of my favorite stages too, by the way. See ya. Actually, I lied. I listened to one Wu-Tang Clan song. I think it was, what was it? What was it called? Cream? K-R-E-A-M? I think it was in, like, acronyms. That's an old song, man. Yeah. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh! He took the cheap way. Oh, you motherfucker. And why you had to tell her I'm hungry? Oh, you motherfucker. Rematch, yeah. Oh, I was gonna toss him out, but he got me instead. Whatever, man. I'm gonna wipe that fucking floor with this dude. This guy dressed up like he's ready for the Kumite or something. Bring it on now. Yeah. Oh! The fuck out of here, man. I'm too fast. This is one of the fastest fighting styles, too. But who's in the Wu-Tang Clan? Who's in this, man? Let me see here. RZA, of course. GZA. Old Dirty Bastard. Method Man's in it. I didn't know that. Raekwon. Ghostface Killer. Inspector Deck. You Got Master Killer. Capadonna. Method Man likes playing SOCOM. Holy shit. Nori, we killing these fuckers, man.
This is Nori Style up here. He's gonna show off the heights tonight, so get ready for a good one.
Hey yo, kid, love don't live here no more for you, Kiko. Get up out the now, I mean.
Oh, fucking Christ. What the fuck? No. Oh, shit. I need to do more grapple moves, man. These grapple moves are sick. No.
And you're dead.
See ya.
That's the way we do it in these parts.
You're fucking done, son. We're really doing it here, man. You know, it'd be way stupid for the story as if, like, oh, hey, you got, like, a loophole to not fight for Crow, and you have to take all the clothes back again. That'd have been horrible. Okay, the pit. Let's do Foundation. Fight Capone. Then we fight Eric Sermon, because he's the one that gave us the voice text message. So we're going to save him last and kill him.
My two punches, ill. 1-2, 1-2.
Who's ready to see some blood?
Anyone else want a piece?
Oh, no, no, don't double team me, dude. No, 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 no. Oh, he's got the same strike as I do, huh? Think you cool? I can hit that too. Oh, fuck, okay. Yeah. Oh. And he's dead. He's fucked. Oh, I forgot. I forgot I had a finisher. That's my bad.
Clean up the debris, people. They have broken teeth out there somewhere.
That's my bad. Got one more fighter left. So what should I do with the next fighting style? Because I'm going to do like a whole bunch of them though. Like Jeet Kune Do would be pretty good. The Bruce Lee style. Drunk Kung Fu is one of my favorites. Oh no, Ludacris is next. Oh, or not. He's going to be last maybe. We got to fight Red Man soon too. Is okay, kickboxing, street fighting, and wrestling is Muay Thai kickboxing. That's nice. And that fighting style has the pedigree as a move on one of the grapples.
Let's see if you're sticking as to stack up to me.
Who's ready to see some blood?
Oh shit. Jesus, what the fuck is that? A piece of wood? That guy was holding? Oh, he took those hits, man. Man, you're fucked no matter what. It doesn't matter who the fuck you are. You give me those voice messages, you're getting fucked. You trying to threaten me? On the sidekick? On the sidekick? This is what you get. There, get that puffy ass jacket the fuck out of here. Shit. Fucking Christ. Nobody wears that. What the fuck, man? It's hot outside. Fuck no. Double or nothing. I need to see that move. I don't know what that is. Puffy jacket looking ass motherfucker. I almost hit 12,000 total views on my channel. I'm getting real close. That's a lot of views. Almost 200 followers too. Don't blow it.
Just a few more wins and we good. Don't blow it now, homie.
Oh, he's calling me homie now.
Watch your back, bitch. You a marked man now.
Oh, that's okay, man. I'm ready. Let's change our wardrobe now. Do I have black? I do have black. Yeah. change it up here. Give him the round one. Is it the round? No, that's square buckle. It was round. Okay. Wait, what? I didn't want the underwear to show off. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Nah, we ain't sagging for nobody, bro. We ain't doing that. Nah. I still have to tape fingers, but it's whatever. Actually, I want to see that move. I want to see that move from Eric Sermon. Let me see. Double or nothing.
Back for more, huh?
Yeah, Henry Rollins, whatever.
Ready for something new?
Swing time. Oh, it's Ghostface killed. This dude does a burning hammer. In a way, sort of. Holy shit. North Philly. Fuck. I might go for that move. I don't know, man. Oh, the claw. I remember this. With his left hand. Jesus. His deformed left hand, that's right. Hang. Oh my god. Oh, the elbow to the head. Oh, that looked nasty. That was pretty nasty. I need to find double or nothing, though. Hold on here. It's Prodigy's move. What the fuck? I can't see him do that at all. That's a weird fucking move. Double or nothing. Okay, yeah, it's pretty simple. Scarface. Fuck. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. I remember that move, yeah, the show. Slick Ricks. Oh yeah, we've seen that one. We've seen that one. We've seen that one. Yep. Oh, this one's a good move too. Dude, I would use this move for Drunken Fist. I use that all the time for Drunken Fist. It's time to go back to some old moves here. Let me see. Let's go for Filipino Pride. Even though my character's not Filipino. The move is good though. That's the only reason. I love using that move. Terra Dome. What we got? Flava Flav! Oh shit. Man, it looks just like him. We just look weird.
Here we go. Hey. Yo, like this, like that. Like this, like this, and like that, and like this. Yeah.
Okay, looks like they're here.
Man, my dude's got the Drunken Fist style, man. Did I do a spinning back elbow right there? What the fuck? What the fuck? You doing taunts right now, my boy? You're about to get fucked up right now. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Flavor Flav. Outstrike me. Yeah, right?
I know y'all like that. Busted out the bomb.
Here we go. Filipino pride. Ugh. You don't remember, that was DMX's finisher in the first game. Don't know why he's not in the second one. Yeah, well, that sucks that he's not in the first one. You remember back in the day when you can't like get real sources online and people would be like, oh, you can unlock DMX in the second game, even though it's fake? It's like the whole, you can catch Mew in the truck and Fire Red, Leaf Green, or whatever. All that shit. Hilarious. Alright, now it's time to kick Ludacris's ass. And I guess we're gonna be doing cutscenes and then maybe Redman, because we're supposed to fight Redman soon. Boy.
Yeah, just getting underway. Start the fight. Nice.
Gonna beat you now. Oh, come on, man. I just wanted a drink. Come on, man. Ah, shit. Ah, you fucked up taunting me. You fucked up? You're done, son. You fucked up.
We call that a blackout, baby. Woo.
Stand up. I forgot what his finisher looked like. I think it's okay. I don't remember if I ever used it. You got voicemail yet? Mm-hmm. We worked too hard to put this crew on the map. No way we're gonna let a no good trail like you pull us apart. We're going outside the family. We're gonna have a hitter from Baltimore. He's gonna put you in the ground.
You got lucky last night with your soft ass. Ain't gonna happen again.
Who are they bringing in? I forgot about this. I legit don't know. We're going shirtless for this one, man. We're gonna fuck this guy up, whoever it is. Oh, gloves. We're going full DMX gear in the first game for this one. So, this booth, but this one's close enough, I think. Yeah. Oh, I can't have round. Oh, wait, this is round buckle. What the fuck? I was about to say. What's my back tattoo looking like? Dragon. Doesn't look too good right now. See if I can get a new one yet. Can I upgrade the dragon tattoo?
What's up, brother? You looking for some ink? What'd you show me where you want?
On the back, my dude. Oh, yes, we can.
Take it easy for the next few days, okay?
How big is this one? That's not that big, man. Wait, I didn't get to. Fuck! Go back. I gotta check my arms. I gotta see if they're all full yet. And my chest.
Stay away, can you, dog? Where you want?
Oh, it is done. Okay. Done? Did I finish everything on this guy? I didn't know I did. Yeah, it looks like it. No, fuck. Keep going that one. As right forearm. Yeah, that looks done. I don't know if I'll ever do my legs. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta know what it looks like. What are you giving me? Dragons again? More dragons.
Make sure you keep it covered till it hits.
How much does that cut? Oh my god, that's real Yakuza tattoos, dude. That's way too big. You got the koi fish on the leg? That's crazy, dude. Why aren't those like on the arms, man? What do we got? Oh, tech! This dude was tough, I remember. That's right, Tech. He's not even that... Was he even that good to play as? I don't remember. He looks dope, though.
I'm gonna snap you like a twig, son! This is gonna get crazy real quick.
I don't remember if he was hard in the actual game. I mean, like, you know, on console itself. I don't remember. Fuck, you figured me out. Get your ass out. Oh, what the fuck? No! Fuck. We're fucked up. We fucked up. He just counters a lot. That is a cool name though, but it's whatever. You're dead, son! And Ripperoni. Now give me Red Man right now. Y'all are fucked. Give me Red Man. Throw them bows. I might have to see that one too. Throw them bows. You're gonna be Red Man giving me a message here? Maybe? I don't know. Or not. I guess not. Oh, here we go. Okay. It's just straight up.
Hey, how's it going? Pick a move. Any move.
M-A-D-E. Huh. Okay, throw dem bows. I need to see Ludacris' move too. I That's not a bad move, but it looks weird that way. I don't know. If it was the other way around, like from his head, like sure. Oh, there it is. It's Ludacris. Jesus. That's whatever. Oh, about the fire red man, dude. Let's go. Let go. What? Okay. Okay. Is there a cutscene?
What are you doing, man? You do this, Crow takes everything. Hey, what's wrong with you? I guess all that talk about loyalty and family, that was all bullshit, huh? I should have taken this a long time ago.
Well, looks like Magic's gonna take care of it. Busta.
I can't believe it's come to this. The traitor comes home to take on his former family? That shit is crazy.
I'm gonna take your tongue out and lick my ass with it.
I don't know about that, Red Man. You're always weird. Fuck. The walk in the park, man. They nothing. Oh shit. I was just kidding. He didn't hear that from me, man. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Shit. Again with those strikes, and then I try to grapple and it doesn't let me. Shit. No. What the fuck? Oh no, nah, you good. What the fuck? Oh, did that work or not? I can't even tell. No, it didn't. You ain't looking so good. That will. Wait, what? Okay, whatever. Balls to the wall. I'm never touching that move.
Where is she?
Easy. You'll get your girl. First, I've got one last job for you.
Get it, Crow. A deal's a deal. Now give me my girl.
Whoa. You better check yourself right there, bitch. You in no position to be making demands. You want to walk? That's fine. But you ever want to see your girl again? You gonna do what I say. You got it?
Just one more thing you gotta do.
Oh man, I'm not gonna like this at all, dude. Look at that traitor, WC.
So this is it, huh?
Hold on to this. Finish him.
Perfect.
Jump off, let's go.
Oh fuck. Oh man, I remember this shit too. Busted up Blaze too, and they let us keep him as a fucking costume selection. Come on, dude. Fat boy, you gonna mess with me first. Man, what are you doing? Oh, he's doing the pedigree. Oh, I'm asleep. Damn, Blaze is kicking ass, apparently. Even after beating Crow, there's like more stuff to do, like tournaments, but I don't know if I want to stream those or not. I'll probably do it later. Oh, fucking Christ. Yo, let me hit this on somebody. Fucking Christ. Ouch. Oh, you fucked up. Yo, Blaze is kicking ass. Fuck. Nice shit. Is that Emerald Flosion? Oh shit. Oh, he's doing it.
What? Now what that smell? Did somebody soil their pants?
No doubt about me.
Fuck, come on, man. Oh, he's so close to getting knocked out. Fuck. Come on, crack. And now you're fucked. And you're next, buster. Fuck. Wait. There we go. Those moves could KO, but... Fuck out of here, dude. We kick an ass any day. Next is Sticky, and then we go against Crow.
Where's my girl at? Where is she?
It won't do you any good anyway, man.
Where is she? Come on!
We ain't never gonna let her live anyway, man.
Where is she, man? Tell me!
She's being held in the old tire factory in Brooklyn.
Wait here. Anyone shows up, you hit that horn. I'll be back.
Well, if it ain't the great fugitive fighter. Sup, champ? See, you lost your escorts.
I'm just here for the girl, Sticky.
And I'm here for you. See, Crow figured this place gonna accidentally burn down tonight. And you two won't make it out of here. So I'm making sure that I get the chance to finally beat your ass once and for all. In the ring. Now it's just you and me!
Fucking Christ. Sticky. You fucked up real good. And you fucked up. Damn, son. Tell him to get the fuck out of there, dude. You know, the best song to fight in that area is Walk With Me by Joe Budden. Like, that's a good one. Yeah, I'm walking to the fire without anything on, man.
Come on, man. This has gotten way out of hand.
You didn't actually think I'd let you go one-on-one with me, did you?
No. Actually, I didn't.
That's it? You gonna take on my crew with this busted up fool? What you bitches waiting for? Get this trash up off my lawn. Move!
I'm out, man. He's your problem. Me too. I had enough of this.
Fine. You die too, motherfucker. Come on, take all these bitches out.
We got this one.
Man, Ice-T, man. Come on, man. Ice-T was with us, man. What happened? Yeah, they outnumbered anyway. They're fucked. Crow's group. They fucked up. Now I get to fight Crow.
We end this now, Crow.
Hey, man, what you waiting on? Shoot this fool! Now!
Hey, yo, you know what? Fuck this shit. It's all yours.
Looks like you got a morale issue there, brother.
Come on, man. Ain't no need for this. Just join with me. I earned the city fair and square.
You broke the code.
Fuck the code. D-Mob was always talking that old school loyalty bullshit. You from the streets. You know there's only one code out here that matters. Ride or get rolled on. Hey, hold up.
You ain't even worth it.
Oh, shit. Fuck, man. I remember that shit. Fucking Crow. Fucking Snoop. Does it take a walk with me right here? Yeah, it is. Okay. That's right. The fuck, Crow? Are you using the fucking cane? Look at that. Look at my HP. Can I not pick up the cane? And you're fucked. Oh, yes, I can. Come on, Crow, you ain't nothing. Buster. Shit, he countered a running attack like that. What the fuck? Oh, you're done, son. That's how it goes, man. I ain't have no bullshit with this. Does it do a cutscene where he dies or what? Never mind.
Yo, thanks for backing me up, man.
Man, that's what it's all about. Hey, I think you dropped something. Come on, man. Let's go.
Yeah. You go ahead. I'll just be a minute.
That's the end. That's pretty much it. We actually finished the fucking game, dude. But there's more after that. Well, not like story related, but you know. Yeah. There's more stuff to do, and I'll probably stream this separately tomorrow, maybe. Yeah, 100% completed, dude. And then there's like Terror Dome tournament and all that shit. Get a dress up. I think you pick your partner, right? Something like that. And you pick out a default outfit too, so you know. I don't look too ragged. Rumble at the pit. There's a big rumble down at the pit tonight. 3 rounds, no rest in between. Every man for himself. Polish up your fight skills. Sorry I ever doubted you. I should have known you would never turn your back on the family. Unless things were beyond your control. Things worked out though. Crow finally got what he deserved. Now I need you and Blaze to hold down the fort and keep the crew strong. It's going to be a while before my lawyer works things out here. We straight? Hit me back. Damn, dude, D-Mob's on our side again, huh? Just like that? This jacket's fucking nice, though. What was this one? Collarless. That's what I'm wearing right now? Yeah. Sean John. Now you have all the moves. There's some good as fuck. Yeah, I know, man. I got max stats already, though. I don't want to look too default. Let's see here. There we go, full black. I know about the Terror Dome tournament, man. That's going to be insane. Wait, can we do the rumble first, huh? Let's put on the jewelry, too. Wait, I don't have the Def Jam thing? For real? Ah, whatever. Dog tags, whatever. This watch is weak as fuck. We can get a better one now. I can't wear the rings, man. It's too many. It's like 6 of them. It's way too distracting. Let's get a new watch, though. We gotta get a good black one.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Maybe a good black watch. I don't know. That's rings. My bad. That is a good one. Diamond bezel?
Have you made the decision?
Oh, shit.
Sold.
I'll take it.
I have some.
Is it the Def Jam one is like available in here, right? Let's see. Yep, there it is. Or is that a different one? Maybe. Oh no, that's it right there. 300,000 for a diamond? You crazy. Sounds about right. Sounds about right. They have a regular Def Jam one too. Same price, huh? No, 40,000.
You will take it?
I'll take it.
What else do you need?
Rep that Def Jam logo, man.
Welcome back.
Beat they ass, man. I already did, man. They're
faster,
done.
Stronger,
look at the stats, man.
I got all kinds.
Look at the points. So which one's the submission one? Or wrestling one? Because I swear I have it. I don't know which one it was. It was this one, right? This is submission. That has to be submission, right? Backdrop. This is probably wrestling. I don't even remember. Not all of them are unlocked. Oh, that's gotta be D-Mobs, right? No, wait, there's another one, though. I have to fight D-Mob, too. I forgot. Do I have crows? I might have skipped it. I don't know. Yeah, I probably skipped it. Oh, are the other ones are not one of them's crow, and I think the other one is the fighting styles that I don't have. 1, 2. That's the second one. Third one locked. Yeah, I don't remember the wrestling one either. I think it's the one with the springboard when you hold their legs when they're on the ground and then you like kick them as a springboard thing, you know, on their back. I can't remember if that's the one. Somebody had it in the first game. I don't remember who it was. Oh, there's Krause. 187. That's right. Oh, shit. I'm gonna start mixing mine around here. Rocksteady, I'm keeping that for sure. Skull fracture. Yep.
That'll work.
Before all tournament, I ain't doing that yet. So like after this next stream, I'm gonna finish up this stuff, but then I'm just gonna mess around, like hack through the stats and like find some mixtures of fighting styles, like a showcase those maybe, or like any requests on mixing stuff up, you know, whatever. Let's do a little 1-on-1 here, mix some styles up that I haven't done before. Let's use our guy and see how this goes. We're a little too OP though. That's the problem. Our stats are all maxed out. Yeah, look at that. Oh wait, sort of. Ah, okay. What makes this guy so much of a big deal though? Because he voice messaged us during the story mode. Oh no, street fighting and wrestling, huh? Let's where is he? I wanna fight Crow again. Can we fight girls, really? Huh. I didn't know that. Is Crow not unlockable yet? Or did I skip him? Oh, I did. Fuck, he's already up here. Fuck. The other ones are like the police and the artist. Do the you know, the thing. Fight my favorite stage, the Dragon House. This is my place right here. Crow. Crow's back from the dead. He wants a rematch. The Dragon House. They've teased the next Def Jam game, which is hopefully a sequel to Vendetta, not the not this one, which is totally fine with me. If it's not Def Jam Icon, then I'm totally fine with that. Oh, is my fighting style different here? Different combos? Wait, hold on here. Fuck. Oh no, it's the same. Should be. Yeah. I was about to say. Come on, my dude. What? No! He ran from me. I'm just doing it now. Fuck it. Oh, it's Jacobs, right? Okay. Fucking headbutt, dude.
Yeah, that freight trainer hit you? That was me.
Heh. Still good as I know. Man. Still good. For 5 points to unlock the main venues and fighters. Oh, is that how I unlock them? That's right. Okay. Can't really do it with cheats. This is like, oh, there are cheat codes like in game to do them. I already did them, so I already did all that at the cheat menu. There's other fighters to unlock though. Oh, I didn't get. There's three different D-mobs? Are you gotta be kidding me, dude? People at this. Okay, yep. Jacob. Yep. Jervis Police. He's only street fighting? Thought so. Lauren, yep. Is it me? I think she's like the hottest one here. Is it just me? I think she's the hottest one here. In the cutscene, she was pretty hot. Oh, yeah. Shaniqua, if you lose. You have to you have to go with her. Suspect, I remember this one too. Let's see, I think we can get everybody. Oh, probably not. Yeah, probably not. We're not gonna get D-Mob. Holy fuck, he costs a lot. Who the fuck is it? Which girl is this? Is it Carmen? Yeah, Carmen Electra. So we need like 300 points? Are you kidding me? 300? I should probably check the venues too. Do we have everything? That's what it looks like. Yep. We good. Let's play one more here and then I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna try Suspect because I forgot about that character. I totally forgot everything about that character. I need to know what the finisher is, what the blades move. I don't know what his style is either. So they are making a new Def Jam game, and I wonder what it's gonna be like. I don't know if it's gonna be very truthful to the Oh, thank you for following Chalo97. I appreciate it. Let's fight Henry Rollins here. He's the motherfucker in this game. The guy that you look at and you don't want to mess with. I like Terra Dome, but the only problem is the things in the middle kind of blocks a lot of stuff. I still like it, but you know. Let's fight in like a... Can we fight in the training room? Yeah, we can. Let's go. Fight on your home turf, Henry. The suspect looks, pretty weird. Should I make one character named Suspect? I should probably do that. And dress him up like this, but like you can't do the skin and stuff like that, but I'll name my next character Suspect, just for the hell of it. This is only Street Fighting too. Oh shit. He's really slow. Oh fuck. Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, there were kick combos with Street Fighting. I forgot about that. This guy's pure Street Fighter, man. That's crazy. Come on, what's your move, boy? Oh, okay. Oh, this is Street Fighting. Okay. So what's Street Sweeper? Did I not win this? What the fuck? Damn, that's a KO move? That's terrible. Suspect's one weird fucking character. Five points. Great. I remember back then when I was trying to get points as much as possible to get D-Mob. Back when I played this on GameCube, I had to play the best character, which would be the Kraid character, against the weakest, and then we'd fight in the Crow's Mansion. And I always take them out the window. Or the subway. Well, we're done with Def Jam, but we are going to keep playing it tomorrow. We're done with the story, technically, but we're going to keep going with all the tournament stuff. And then we're going to fight D-Mob last, and then that's pretty much it. And, yeah, then after that, I'll probably take requests on, like, fighting styles. Check them out. I'll do some hacks just to, you know, max out my stats and get all the three fighting styles. There's a bunch on this list I have right now that I'm looking at. Cruiserweight style, drunken. There's two different drunken kung fu, but it's the same combos. Jeet Kune Do, kung fu, Muay Thai. Six different street brawling techniques. Some of them are just only two. Technical freak, martial arts, and then submission. Okay. Tiger claw, crouching tiger. Hidden Dragon's what I have for my Kraid character, and then Street Brawling Freak. There are some other ones too, okay? Cool. I'll do some more tomorrow. I might do it early in the morning, like really early. I might stream like 6 a.m. tomorrow at Pacific time, and then I'll try and do two more. Maybe even three more streams after that. I'll try and fit in like, let's see, Def Jam first. Then I want to do some Fire Pro Wrestling. Fortnite. I might end the stream with Fortnite, and then I might do Overwatch PS4 or PC. I might actually do it on PC instead. I need to level up. I might go for that. So stay tuned for a lot of streams tomorrow, which is likely going to be like an hour or 2 hours long each. Somewhere around there. I hate going under an hour, I always do. This stream is almost 2 hours long, so I gotta stop. Thanks for the stream. Yeah, no problem. This is the second stream of the day. First stream was, what did I play today? I forgot already. I already forgot what I streamed today. Rainbow Six Siege, that's right. I streamed Rainbow Six Siege this morning. Go ahead and check that out. You can check it out on YouTube. It's the same name on this page. Sushi Main EXE, vice versa, you know. Just go ahead and check that out. Most of my Twitch archives are on there. in case you missed anything. So go ahead and check it out, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning early. See ya. We'll be right back.